Washington, Congress could take action Wednesday to fund the government as the clock ticks down on a shutdown looming Friday. Senate Majority Leader Chuck Schumer, D-Ind, said the chamber could vote as early as Wednesday on a temporary extension of funding until early December. The bill would then head to the House for a vote and to President Joe Biden for his signature. "We can approve this measure quickly and send it to the House so it can reach the president's desk before funding expires midnight tomorrow," Schumer said. Government funding expires with the end of the fiscal year September 30. The House had approved a combined spending extension and increase in the debt limit. But Senate Republicans blocked the bill Monday, arguing that Democrats should raise the debt limit on their own. Senate leaders are checking to see if any senator would block a move to approve just a funding bill. The funding bill would provide government operating through December 3rd, to give lawmakers time to approve routine spending measures for the fiscal year beginning October 1st. The House Rules Committee will also consider legislation to raise the amount the country can borrow because the limit is projected to be exhausted October 18, which could result in a worldwide economic catastrophe if the government couldn't pay its bills. Apart from the spending decision, Congress must still tackle the debt limit. The House is set to vote Thursday on a $1.2 trillion infrastructure bill. But progressive House Democrats oppose approving the infrastructure bill unless a $3.5 trillion package of President Joe Biden's social welfare priorities is also resolved.